Good morning, student. Today we will do one experiment. In that experiment, we will boil the water without the burner. Okay? So boiling of water means what? Whenever the vapor pressure of liquid and atmospheric pressure is become a same. Generally, for the water boils at 100 degrees Celsius because at 100 degrees Celsius, water pressure and the atmospheric pressure is become a same. So for that I take here one round bottom flask RBF. Okay, in that I add some water, and that water is somewhat hot. Okay, use the rubber band. More, yeah. Okay, is it visible to everyone?
Yes.
Visible?
Yes.
Okay. Now we will hang it here. Just help. Visible to everyone? Okay. Now just look at here. I put one napkin that is just I kept in the a very cold water. I will put it up here. Correct? Slowly the water is start boiling. Yeah, water is start boiling. Just look at inside. Slowly the water is start boiling. If I put some pour some water upside from that. It take little bit time. Yeah, bubbles are come out from that. The water is start boiling. The water is start boiling because the atmospheric pressure inside of that is decrease, and the whatever vapor pressure are that will increase, and because of that reason it start boiling. Okay, thank you so much.